Good thing my tires cut like a knife. Oh, jeez, it's wet. They cut like a knife. Like a knife. Pretty though. The old brewery, huh? All I need is Tay's friendship bracelet to brighten up my day. It's a beautiful day. It truly is a beautiful day. This is legit.
You went from Rushford to
Fountain? Yeah, this is legit. Number one in my age group. That's a legit Strava.
Well, spring break has brought some very interesting rides. This will be another one.
All right, this is try number two. We'll see if this works.
The off camber is unrideable today. This is a pretty tough climb on a good day. This is a view that's usually a pretty spectacular view.
Poggio! The Poggio!
Kind of like a night! That was a Everesting attempt, a bad one. Not ideal conditions though either, but that's a Poggio at. If you don't know what that reference is to, I think I need to add that to the little cycling quiz. That's Poggio. That's what it had to be like. Wool, magic fiber. It's a magic fiber. And those tires cut like a knife. Cut like a knife. Scenery. Look at that, boy. Holy moly. It's like a scene from Christmas. The noon delight. Oh, roll up the noon delight.
Or I also have pecan cake that was left over. And I also have this teriyaki chicken, but it would.
Really eating that gels.
It's nice to have an extra day at Jill's and to have the freedom to stay with this weather. It was great. Going home tomorrow. Stay tuned. Next episode will be soon.